The BL2 is a very compact industrial computer in an industrial housing. It's a fanless system, it's compact, it comes with multiple mounting options, including a DIN rail, which allows us to easily snap the system onto the DIN rail. It's an embedded computer with all components soldered to the board. It's a fanless design, so we have no moving parts inside of the system. With latest storage technology, M.2 Solid-State, we have no more rotating parts inside of the computer and can build a very compact system for a very economical price also. The I.O. we have here for legacy applications, COM interfaces. We have latest display technology here with display port. We have USB ports, including USB 3.0. We have two independent Ethernet ports with independent MAC addresses, and it's a 24-volt DC-powered system. So if you have a power supply failure, you don't have to disassemble the computer and send it in for repair. You simply swap out the faulty power supply in the cabinet and you keep your machine running. And talking about the interfaces, I also want to point out that this system is now Wi-Fi capable. We have here a Wi-Fi option that would be populated here where this rubber plug is.